Hello, my fellow nerdlings. In this video, I'm going to show you how to correct your audio delay and syncing issues using the ATEM Mini Pro. Let's get turbocharged. It's pretty annoying to record an entire video, and when you play it back, your lips are moving and the audio does not match the way your lips move. Most of this can be corrected using the ATEM software, but you'll also need to open your editing software for reasons that will become very clear when you watch the rest of the video. As with all things ATEM, it's extremely important to watch the entire video and follow all steps to make sure you get it right the first time and save you from coming back to do it all over again. Let's get right to it. Yes, I know my hair sucks, okay? It's COVID. I can't get a haircut. Give me a break, please. The first thing you want to do is record yourself clapping your hands at your microphone like this, and you'll notice my lips are currently out of sync. Okay, so go ahead and drop your clapping clip into your project or your timeline. Create a project, drop it in your timeline. In this case, I'm using Final Cut Pro, but it is not necessary to use Final Cut Pro. You can use any audio editing software that will allow you to go frame by frame, which I believe is all software. So what I'm going to do here is I'm just going to increase the size to make it easier to view. So from here, what we're going to do is we're going to count the number of frames from the time that the audio appears on the timeline until my hands close. There's the clap sound. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, and there it is. So that's going to be absolutely close enough to get me to where I want to be. So now what I have to do is I have to go over to my ATEM control. And if you look in this area right here, depending on which mic you're using, you'll see a little arrow with a zero. It's right here in the middle top of the screen. For me, I'm under mic one. I'm going to click that. And what's going to open up is your mic input settings. So this is the delay. So 6 frames out, we will go to 6 frames. Close it up, and then we'll go and we'll redo the clap test. And now just to confirm that this is correct, let's go and put the new clap test back inside the software and we'll have a look and see if it is now correct. All right, so we have it here. You can see in this image, my hands are open. Let's move the frames using the arrow key to the right. And we'll go right where the sound is. Bam, there, my hands are touching together. If you got value from this video, I would sincerely appreciate it if you threw a like down there on the like button and maybe hit that subscribe button, especially if you own an ATEM series video switcher or a Rodecaster Pro. I'm going to be doing a whole bunch of videos on these things. I already have a whole bunch of videos on the ATEM. And we'll see you next time. Oh, by the way, YouTube says you're probably going to like this video right here. And maybe you could hit the subscribe button over here. I would definitely appreciate both of those. Thanks so much. We'll see you in the next one.